Fancy place. Well, I suppose Alma has one hell of an expense account. How much did the boss loot from that cross guy? Was it 3 billion?
Something like that. But actually, this is Alma's old safe house, from her Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose. Huh. Guess left-wing terrorism pays better than you think.
Yeah, that or she shot the owner. Still, I gotta say, this is a swanky place to lay low. It's got a house AI and voice control and everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that, and, well, Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. No, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.
Thank you.
What the hell?
What?
I don't know who the hell you are.
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on. Nothing. Stand by.
We gotta find the punk. Search the area.
Affirmative.
Command, area is all clear. Please advise, over.
What the hell?
Uh-huh.
Well, that was exciting.
Not enough. That's gonna hurt me a lot. Bonnie and Clyde days with Sean Rose. Guess left-wing terrorism pays better than you think.
Yeah, that or she shot the owner. Still, I gotta say, this is a swanky place to lay low. It's got a house AI, a voice control, and everything.
Kick-ass security system, too. Of course, she never turns it on because of Max. Apparently, he's so big, the sensors treat him as an intruder.
Why not just lock him in the garage?
Orson tried that, and, well... Max ate the tires on his SUV and half a bicycle. Well, no, Max doesn't like to be tied down.
Well, they do say pets take after their owners.